That first step I took out of Northshire Abbey, I never thought it would bring me here. I was dying, my fragile, mortal life cut short by evils I had no control over. She was my last hope, the Dragon Queen, Alexstrasza, the Life Giver, they called her. They said she wouldn't help me. The dragons had no interest in the lives of us humans, but I had nothing left to lose. No wonder, if I had known that